Is it good?
No.
Is it good?
I got him one, though.
Did you get
him? I thought you didn't take him with you?
No, it was raining and cold out there.
Oh, yeah. Well, Pat said that he said...
That was the original plan. And I didn't know since Joel was home, I figured that's where they were.
So we're going to color Easter eggs now.
Are we?
Yeah.
That's why you got your
gingerbread
men,
are they?
That come out just like, oh yeah, Thursday night we're going to.
Okay, so tell us about your babysitting experience.
No, we're gonna first
it was just an experience of my life.
Jill said, or Kevin said, we'd like to have dinner for Don and Dean sometime while they're here. And I thought, oh yeah, that would be fun. They're gonna fix that. Said garlic chicken, and I said, that'd be a good idea. And then they said, and you and Dad can take care of the babies. Get this camera off of me, Dean, and I won't watch anymore.
Oh, come on, Mom.
Why don't you take over from here?
Well, I guess that's the way it was, as you say.
And the night we dropped him off, he asked if it was okay.
Yeah.
And in the car, it wasn't until we were driving down the road, we said...
Hey, you're not going through there.
Kevin said...
Or you're not taking.
No, I just turned it off, so Kevin would be embarrassed.
Yeah.
Kevin turned around and he said, you know, I don't think we ever did ask Mom, and wait for an answer.
That's the way to do it, though.
Right there. Start
so come and tell
really,
us the start.
Start out
okay.
Good until Claire fell backwards and hit her head, and then she was crying.
Until who?
Claire.
She fell backwards and hit her head.
Yeah.
Aww. On a nice soft floor.
And she started crying, and that made Brandon cry twice.
Hi, Claire.
Well, why don't you get to crying?
You can pull it out of his mouth.
And she would get that one quieted down, and the other one would start crying.
And let's tell everybody what you
So it sounds like hell.
I said, hey, I think this kid's spoiled.
If he's sleeping, I used to.
Which one? No.
If he's still awake, I
do. Claire.
Oh. Claire, are you spoiled, girl? Could be.
They were either crying simultaneously, or one was crying and the other one wasn't crying. We had to go separate them, one downstairs and one upstairs, so that they couldn't hear each other cry. And this went on.
So you had a good night then, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right. So we came upstairs.
So here are the little culprits.
Too.
Yeah.
And I was in here with Claire, and all of a sudden he said, damn it! I thought, what's the matter, you know? And then I heard the baby cry. And I knew what was the matter.
He's snoring.
It was an experience.
Well, what time did they come home then? To pick up the baby.
And they had
midnight.
A special on TV the other day. Well, I think it must have been on the news.
You closed up the moose?
About
is that where you went?
All these
crib dusts
and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Zany's
and they tell you not to put your baby on its
St.
stomach.
Charles, then went down.
Sprayed
can
the Bonnie O.
Hold the ears up with
it. You have it on tape?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh. Can
you put it on the floor with it?
Yeah, I'll get it.
So okay. Look at this player.
She only like probably one thing in there,
on
but
the
food?
Well, the little toy
on
okay. Yeah, it's gonna like fall over though.
Okay.
That's right.
I like this. You guys are very creative in how to make him stick up. Teeth on. Oh, that's cute.
What does that say?
I don't know, it's French.
I thought you would know.
I don't know.
What does
French?
It say?
Is this all
French?
I have no idea. It's on there.
Biscuits.
Yeah, there's a little red button when it's on.
Yeah, it's
tag. Oh, please, yes.
Biscuits.
Yep. Look, oh, Claire. Look at this. Wow.
Yay. That's really pretty.
That's for when you're much bigger, Claire.
Yeah.
Cute.
And a book. All right. Peter Rabbit.
Puppies. That's gotta be a good
one. Let's chew them up.
That's cute. It's a good story, Claire. And a Bendy Rabbit.
Oh man, she's gonna like that.
Boy, you like
Joey
sure.
Shopping! And I think he yelled at. And a sweater.
That's cute. Look at that.
Claire, you've got.
Yeah.
We can scratch and pull it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can make this work.
Was this, you said this is the store that.
Yeah. It was close out.
What store was it?
Kid Mart.
Look at that, Claire. Oh, that's what
the pants match the.
Man.
The what?
Pants.
Oh. Oh.
Cute. Cool. Claire.
Fashion statement.
You got a boatload of gifts, Claire.
Wow.
What size is that?
Oh, shoes. Great.
Claire, think that'll fit her now?
No.
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 About when?
I don't know. When she's two? I don't know. Yeah. I don't know about baby size.
She says shoe to shoe wear.
Oh, look at those. Those are cute, too. What size these are?
For,
three.
6 to 9 months.
Yeah.
I think,
yeah.
Good, that's what
good,
we need.
Good, that's what we need.
Pail, huh, Donna?
Oh, that's neat.
Could we see the seed pail here?
Oh, yes.
That's great.
To a restaurant, I'm sure they'll figure out that is a girl.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. No, by the neck.
Seat pal.
So what did you say Claire would like best?
I love it.
What do you?
Guys, that's toys she's got a hold of.
Oh, yeah.
Still. And they still don't let you have your hands.
And he still has a really short haircut.
Oh, great.
I can't see it.
We got two good pictures.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. You're going to talk through the screen. Why can't he have his hands?
Poor little Claire
over
here.
Because he was cold. Is that all? Oh, you do let him have it sometimes?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Let's give him a bath before we got over here.
You got eyes just like my baby.
You recognize
that thing that flashes at me?
Little Lucy.
Come on, stand.
He's getting tired of standing. I'm not used to it.
Brandon the convict.
Hey,
come on. Smoke.
How old is Brandon now?
Look at. Looky.
7 and a half weeks.
Did you see a bunny rabbit?
Look at bunny.
Look at him stand.
Did you see that?
Look at him bunny.
What amazes me is that both of these babies were born on the 26th of a month.
So, how's the supper coming?
You come and watch. This is going to be bad for this. Bourbon.
Bourbon on ham.
Bourbon glaze.
Only for the cook.
That ham looks really good. Now, here it was from Dry Miller.
Yep. How
am I looking safe in the ham?
What you got there, Kev?
I'm a mess right about now.
Looks like you got some mustard.
Yeah, we're trying to make grainy mustard. But
isn't the water like wicked hot here?
Yes, it is.
You got some, what is that, bourbon?
Yeah, we got bourbon, old Taylor, and we got some fine stuff here if you care to take a shot of this. 107 proof,
old Weller.
Original, 107 proof, Kentucky straight. Right? Straight bourbon whiskey. Kevin, some fine stuff.
It looks pretty fine.
You want a shot, Dean?
No, thanks, Kev.
Not funny.
Okay, we need dry mustard.
I need 2/3 and 2/3.
All right.
They're close, huh?
Get it open, Mom. The chickadee chickies on it.
How long do you want him to do this, Dean?
Well, Kevin wants to get a picture, so.
Oh, I do too.
I can get a picture of it. Like,
my camera, too.
Yes, Jenny. What is Easter music?
Probably religious music. Well, no. Here comes Peter. Hey, hopping down the bunny trail.
Hey, Claire.
That's all I know.
Hey, Claire.
Hippity hopping, Easter's on its way.
Is she looking right at you?
Get your daughter. She just toppled.
What happened, Claire? Didn't that support your weight?
She fell over.
One way to get to the bottom of her.
Did you make these?
No. Just eat it. Put it in your mouth.
Tiny. Holy shit!
Do it, Jill.
What is it?
Do it.
It's gum, really.
Come on, really, then chew it, Kevin. Jill, you've got to. You can't leave unless you've done
it. It's the rule.
It's not hot.
Watch her. She's going to want to know. I'm
forgetting things.
Come on, Jill.
Why did I get a bite?
Dean did it. I did it. You got it in your mouth?
Start chewing it.
You like it? Oh, she likes it.
The sour,
Everybody
the sour, the sour, the sour.
Does it taste good?